conseguimos que ele não.
Successes.
Well, secret is me blocking shots and getting rebounds and making my shots work.
Shaquille O'Neal, after careful deliberation, have decided to forego my senior eligibility at LSU. I think the experience was very much needed, but now I'm ready to take what I've learned on with me to the NBA.
Orlando's got it. The Orlando Magic will pick first in the 1992 NBA draft.
With the first pick in the 1992 NBA draft, the Orlando Magic selects Shaquille O'Neal from Louisiana State University.
Thank you. Mike Bernard King.
I love this game. Got that? With the heart and everything too?
Let me see your best. Is that all you got?
Yeah.
Oh. He follows and almost and does bring down the all way back for Shaquille. Hold on to the roof. The second day.
The first NBA rookie to be named Player of the Week his first 7 days in the league. Shaquille O'Neal is playing even better in his second week.
O'Neal over Ettinger and slams it.
Center in NBA All-Star history. Gee, who could that be?
You know him simply as Shaq. From the Orlando Magic, Shaquille O'Neal.
Having led all rookies in scoring, shooting percentage, rebounding, and blocks, Shaquille O'Neal today won Rookie of the Year Award. 96 votes to 2.
When I retire and have children, I can tell my son, I was bad.
All right, gentlemen, let's have some good, clean basketball.
It's rejected. Back the other way. Plus again.
D is great, but we can't win if we don't score.
He scores.
Back the other way.
After 7 overtimes, we're still tied. Looks like we're going to shoot free throws to settle this one.
He led the Magic in scoring, rebounding, and block shots, and broke 15 Orlando Magic records. Number 32, Shaquille O'Neal.
by Mike Price. He's got 20. A steal.
Back to him.
Yes. Yes. Shaquille.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Magic Basketballs. The Magic tonight will see postseason playoff action for the very first time.
Our history.
Shaquille O'Neal has been the center of attention, the center of a bidding war between the Orlando Magic and the LA Lakers. He has signed a 7-year, $120 million contract to join the LA Lakers.
Oh, great pass. Not good. I mean, great pass.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the court and welcome the 50 greatest NBA players of all time. Here they are, the centers. Unable to be here from the Los Angeles Lakers, number 34, Shaquille O'Neal.
Shaquille, fadeaway. Shaquille O'Neal beat the buzzer to win it.
He's playing with passion. Look at the energy on his face. To his team. He's the emotional leader of this team.
Picked up a Carmelo to stop
Carmelo. Hammered up. And the Utah Jazz going to the Western Conference Finals.
Before you succeed, you must learn how to fail. And I just hope that I don't have to fail too many more times.
Inside Shaq, he's just too strong. Unbelievable.
mobile display.
And the Lakers cannot play better than this.
Oh, yeah.
9.6 and I do 6.
Who gets to take the trophy home?
He got one of those rings, so I'm taking this.
Shaq, Kobe underneath gives to Shaq. 61 points. He knows what's going on in his 28th birthday. Andy the Kobe.
Happy birthday, big fella.
Kobe comes first with the jab, and then you follow with me with the knockout. Or if Shaq comes with the jab, and then you follow with Kobe knockout.
Number 34,
Shaquille O'Neal. From this day on, I would like to be known as the Big Aristotle.
1999-2000 NBA MVP. Shaquille O'Neal.
No way to stop Shaquille O'Neal.
Shaw is among the missing today, suspended.
Hammered by Shaq. Game 7, Western Conference Championship on the line. It's put up or shut up.
Shaq doesn't do it today. Everything he's accomplished this year goes up in smoke. That's what the MVP is all about.
O'Neal has it right in the lane. The jump hook. Back and in. The Lakers are taking the Kobe on the move. Louts for O'Neal. For the dunk. Kobe Bryant worked into the lane and Shaq hammered it in with the right hand. The Lakers are going to the NBA Finals for the first time since 1991.
The Los Angeles Lakers and the Indiana Pacers vying for the NBA championship.
It's like a man against boys here tonight.
Blocked by Shaquille O'Neal.
Shaq is just dominated.
How would you defend against yourself?
I wouldn't. I would just go home. I would fake an injury or something.
O'Neal spins one the alley. Oh, Shaquille O'Neal brings the crowd to its feet with a big smile.
Hook shot rolled off, and we go to overtime. The Lakers take a 3-1 series lead.
One win away from realizing their childhood dream to win an NBA championship. Will it happen here tonight?
David outside to Reggie. Here it comes.
Count it! The Lakers will not be celebrating on the Pacers' court.
Shaq is hammered, scores, foul.
The Lakers have the lead.
Watching Shaquille O'Neal, there is no way that he is going to let the Lakers lose this game.
Pumps it up, off the rim, and the Lakers are the 2000 NBA champions.
Congratulations to the NBA 2000 champions, Los Angeles Lakers, their fans, and their city.
Thank y'all for believing in us. We're going to get one next year, too. And my teammates, I love y'all. Big Aristotle, I want to be known as the Big Shakespeare. When everything went through me, the outcome was good. It was 67-15, playing with enthusiasm. The city was jumping up and down. We had a parade and everything. And now we're 23-11, so you figure it out. Clearly, if the big dog ain't me, then the house won't get guarded.
Such a shame, you know, the two great players can't get along.
Lewis.
He made it. The Lakers have swept the Portland Trailblazers in the first round.
No human alive playing basketball can stop that man.
O'Neal once again. Shaquille O'Neal with 42 points.
I told Kobe Bryant he was my idol. I think he's the best player in the league by far.
The rebound battle on the floor. Finally grabbed by O'Neal and he slammed it in.
Oh, a one-handed torture.
One more to go.
Game one, NBA Championship Series, year 2001.
O'Neal turning and slamming it with a right hand. Up off the rim. Oh, man, what a dunk by O'Neal. Hang jump hook. Yes. And Shaq puts LA ahead.
Look out again. Shaquille O'Neal with a right hand jam.
Swatted away by Shaquille O'Neal. Here's the diesel turn baseline. Good for Shaquille O'Neal. Shaquille O'Neal just fouls out of the game.
Sometimes I feel that he is me. If I was a guard, that's how I would want to be. Boom, 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 boom.
Rebound down to O'Neal. O'Neal going up, and he slams it home. Wow, Shaquille O'Neal with a ferocious right-hand jam.
Well, if the Los Angeles Lakers win tonight, here's what it means. Back-to-back NBA championship.
Listen to me. I need you.
Back-to-back titles for the Los Angeles Lakers.
You had the best record ever in the history of the NBA playoffs. You should be proud of that.
Yeah! Yeah. It takes two to make them things go right. We're going to three-peat. Can you dig it?
Shaq.
Nobody's come up with a way to stop Shaq. If it was 20,000 people here, you could put them all on the floor. You're still not going to stop that guy. I think the best way to defeat him is to try to figure out what car he's going to drive and put sand or something in the gas tank or sugar. Because if he makes it to the arena, you're going to be in trouble.
Wilt, Chamber, Measy. Nobody can stop me.
They cannot stop 34.
What do you do with the big fella, Chip?
Nothing you can do with it.
Throw it down, big man. Throw it down.
Shaq makes another free throw.
Wow. Can I say, guys, too much Shaquille O'Neal. He's a monster.
to say about it.
Give it over now to Shaq. In the paint, jump shot. One-handed slam. Yeah, take that. Blocked by Shaquille.
Series becoming the third player to win the NBA Finals MVP award three times, only the second player to win it three consecutive times.
The Los Angeles Lakers, they are a team for the ages.
They go off a team.
Congratulations, the most dominant.
Told you, number three. I'm going to be trying to get four. Love you. Check it.
Like I said, I'm not worried about the Sacramento Kings. Write it down, take a picture, send it to them. I don't care.
There's the lob that does work. Shaquille O'Neal puts it down. Jordan rechecks. Bryant with the pass to O'Neal. And Shaquille O'Neal able to put it down. Oh, nice.
Take the foul on Shaq right away.
And they do.
Well, he hits one of two, and the game is tied.
Derek Fisher and the rest of the Lakers knows that it's over. San Antonio wins it going away, so they will go home, rest, and see who they meet in the Western Conference Finals.
Pay good money to come watch these athletes play. They're trying to take over the fucking game.
Shaq, we're on live. I know.
It counts, and the foul.
MVP of the 2004 All-Star Game with 24 points and 11 rebounds. None other than the Lakers, Shaquille O'Neal.
All right, my fella. We're taking it from it.
Can you get it?
For the fourth time over the last five seasons, the Lakers try to claim another world title.
1, 2, 3, Lakers!
Welcome to the excitement of the NBA Finals.
Slam dunk by Shaq.
The Lakers now know it's going to be a fight. I didn't think they really expected it. Now they're ready for it.
Ben Wallace is a strong guy. And right now, Shaq's making him look almost like a kid.
3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. It's over.
This summer is going to be a different summer for a lot of people. Everyone's going to, you know, take care of their own business. Everyone is going to do what's best for them, including me.
The major headline around the league tonight focuses on the situation down in Miami. The Los Angeles Lakers and Miami Heat have agreed to a trade that will send Shaquille O'Neal, one of the greatest big men of all time, to sunny South Florida.
Remember this, I'm going to bring a championship to Miami, I promise.
I was telling my wife I felt like the president. Dun, 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 dun.
To O'Neal, he almost ripped the rim down.
Oh, Shaq in the air. Shaq slammed it through. Nice pass by Shaq. Wade with a vicious. Wade comes back to her. Oh, baby. O'Neal unleashes. Beautiful. Unbelievable pass by Shaq. Oh, man. The win streak lives on for a 28th night in a row. O'Neal, that is power personified.
Yeah, you right here, Flash, right here. Hold on. Flash.
Oh, yo, it worked for real, man.
Yeah, there's something special on Yao Ming. O'Neal's fighting position.
Shaq is going to the locker room and gimping a little bit. He is gone for the night. And night, and it's back! Wow!
Win another title, all right? Come on, man. Love you.
time since 1997, the Miami Heat have made it to the Eastern Conference Finals.
Wade Elliott, and a two-hand monster jam by O'Neal.
The Detroit Pistons, coming from behind in the final minutes, have defeated the Miami Heat in Game 7 of the Eastern Conference Final.
This is the day that it will be possible for you to sit down, have a talk, have a bar.
Go. One. Ah, you see it?
My name is Big Head Boo.
Big Head Boo Boo?
Yeah.
Me? That's you, that's Big Head Boo Boo.
Shaq is hurt.
This is not good. This is not good.
Darius Miles takes a seat on the defense from the diesel.
Get out of here with that.
Dominant big fella in the game today.
This guy is so strong, it's unbelievable.
Oh, and Shaquille O'Neal. Oh, look out. Shaquille O'Neal took a swing at Andrew Bynum.
Shaq, don't pull the rim down in an all-star game, please.
Alley-oop! Oh,
Shaq, oh, that's a new one out of the repertoire.
Are you kidding me?
How do you guard him when he's making these kind of shots? The alley-oop to Shaq. Oh! Oh!
O'Neal with the deflection. Here he goes! Shaquille O'Neal!
The 2006 NBA Finals, the Heat and the Mavericks, two teams that have never been here before.
Shaq, let's just say that a snake bit your mom right in the chest area. Would you be willing to suck the venom out to win the title?
No, but I will with your wife.
Shaq poked it away off the dribble. Here comes O'Neal ahead to Williams.
Hey, Shaq's back in. Listen, if he gets you in a bad way underneath the basket, foul.
Off the mark, O'Neal, the rebound goes back up, misses the jam, but it's fouled. And now Shaquille O'Neal will go to the free throw line for two huge free throws. We certainly know how he has struggled from there.
Shaq has always said, I'll be there when they count. His first toss is right through.
93-89.
Second one.
Got him.
O'Neal.
Ice move and a foul. Is definitely going to get a flagrant. Shaq, two-hand jam the diesel.
Daughters tap on me harder when I come home.
Shaq in deep, fouling, got the finger roll, and count the basket.
Last week, the Heat left here. They went down 0-2. They won three straight in Miami to take a controlling 3-2 lead. They can win their first ever NBA championship tonight.
Misses rebound, inside serve by the diesel.
I've been, dreaming of this day ever since I, left L.A. I wanted to get at least one or two more.
Congratulations, Miami Heat, 2006 NBA champion.
Shaquille O'Neal with his fourth championship. He promised a championship when he came to Miami, and he has delivered.
very close contact with Tracy McGrady.
O'Neal, another opportunity,
and nearly took the backboard down.
Here we go, the diesel. We knew we'd break it out here before long.
The metal core enjoying it, and looks to finish it off. It came up short on the hook.
Rolling over with laughter.
Jack missed it, got it back, and threw it down. And he waves his
after the first couple of days.
There's a lob, and oh, Shaquille O'Neal!
The Chicago Bulls have eliminated the Miami Heat, swept them in four.
What are you trying to do after Jalen's third game to get better?
Why are you a blue jacket? What's your hunter's one? That's horrible. You know that is, that's horrible. That's horrible and awful mixed together.
Yep, there he is, pointing for what he hopes is maybe a fifth championship ring.
And I look forward to getting my next $200 million for 2 years extension. Hey. The sun will rise in Phoenix.
Shaquille O'Neal makes his debut as a Sun against his former teammate Kobe Bryant against the dreaded Lakers.
Number 32, Shaquille O'Neal!
I love you, buddy. All right.
Shaq and he thunders it home. And that is his first field goal as a Phoenix Sun.
The Wild Wheels from Nash. And there's the first one of those.
Shaq, beautiful pass.
The Los Angeles Lakers spoiled the debut of Shaquille O'Neal with the Phoenix Sun.
This is only our first game playing, and we're not really used to each other, and when we get used to each other, we're gonna be the most dangerous team ever created.
O'Neal gonna save it. Watch out! Oh! He goes flying into the stands. That could have killed somebody.
Rudy Gay, he can't finish because Shaq's there. Another one of those Superman.
San Antonio Spurs. Surprise, surprise, they advanced by beating the Phoenix Suns.
Check it. You know how I be. Last week, Kobe couldn't do without me. You know how I be. Last week, Kobe couldn't do without me. Kobe, nigga, tell me how my ass tastes. Okay.
Bam, bam. Bam, bam.
Seen though is history made as O'Neal passes Dominic Wilkins for ninth all-time career scoring in the NBA.
Shaq inside the stuff and down goes Big O. Jason Richardson, who receives the assist for helping the Shaq move into hello eighth all-time.
Shaq has just moved past his idol, Hakeem Olajuwon.
Shaq is going to try to make the most free throws blindfolded in 1 minute. The world record is actually five.
Now he's just in a hurry.
A 15-time All-Star, center, and one of the most dominant players in the history of the NBA. From your Phoenix Suns, the Big Shaqtus himself, Shaquille O'Neal.
And a look away outlet from O'Neal to Parker. And again, it is O'Neal doing some push-up.
Join me in congratulating Kobe Bryant and Shaquille O'Neal as the co-MVPs of the 2009 NBA All-Star Game.
All right, cool. Thank you, Parker. Memorable. Couldn't have been scripted any better. Maybe my last one. If it is, it'll be a hell of a DVD.
It's all right. O'Neal, he's got two. You gotta get back for the second one, young man.
You gotta love him, pal. He's gotta make this one.
Yeah. He does, and he takes the victory.
Shaq loads it up.
45 points, his first 40-point game since December 13, 2004.
45 points for you on Friday night, 33 tonight. What's going on with you?
It's what I do. Only time I don't play well is when I'm injured.
Well, if you would have told me 2 years ago that Shaq could play this well, I'd say you were crazy.
Wade zigging and zagging and drawing a foul on Shaquille O'Neal. Come on, Shaq, help him up!
You can do that.
Help him up, Shaq!
He knocked down his former partner. He let him just lay there.
He's now the sixth leading scorer in NBA history.
Shaq still got some left on the diesel.
Feed to Shaq. Jamison tried to go up, and that cruising pass, Moses Malone. That dull time and score.
He gets the headband from Shaquille O'Neal.
Appreciate that, Shaq. Thank you. I need that.
I like it. He'll keep that on for the rest of the stand-up.
My motto is very simple, win a ring for the king. My sons actually love LeBron more than they love me. I had to check my computer to see who Danny Ferry was, and this is what came up on the internet. You know, I'm not here to demand 40 to 50 shots, but I would like 30. If they offer me a $35 million year extension, I'll take it right now.
He's starting at center. He's from LSU.
Up in the front row with hugs and love for everybody.
Why don't you play little guys?
Check it.
I would like to make a report. Somebody stole my damn shoes.
Take that off the screen!
Funniest thing about me scoring 28,000 points, I just got to the locker room and I got a call from my father and he said, I'm not going to take congratulations. If you would have hit your free throws, dummy, you would have had 33,000.
You know? Man who waves goodbye with a size 22.
Everybody's hanging off the team.
We can smell them here. Yeah.
All-star every season of your career until this one. How much does that hurt? And how much you miss not playing in the game?
Doesn't hurt at all. You know, I've been fortunate enough to be, you know, very consistent, you know, to play this long. And I always tell my sons, I've been the man for four different presidential candidates. So I'm very, very happy.
O'Neal, the offensive rebound. Couple of fakes and throws it down right on top of Dwight Howard. Leans in, throws it down, and a foul.
I like it after the dunk. He looks so bad this year. Superman cape. It's personal for Shaq. Mama, I love you, but I'm not playing nice.
Ahead to Shaq, down and one.
For 6 weeks, I couldn't even wipe my furniture. So I'm just glad I got my just glad I got my thumbs back.
O'Neal throws it down.
The Boston Celtics have upset the Cleveland Cavaliers in the Eastern Conference semifinals 4
Those guys have one, and they want one more. Well, I have four, and I want one more. I'm glad to be here for one after this.
So much fun. So,
you know, this is me. Always been a jokester.
What's going to be the final nickname?
I'm going to go with probably the big Shamrock.
Here comes Rondo putting moves on Arroyo to the trailer.
Never thought this day would come, and Father Time has finally caught up with Shaquille O'Neal. After 19 years, I'm announcing my retirement from professional basketball. It is now time for me to begin my new life. I'm going to miss a lot about the game. I'm going to miss the competition, the camaraderie, the friendship, the fans, joking with the media, and I'm really going to miss the free throws. So in light of today, I am retiring all my nicknames. The Big Aristotle, Shaq Fu, the Big Shamrock, the Big Cactus, the Diesel, and finally, the one and only original, never to be duplicated or replicated, Superman. So from now on, you guys can call me the Big AARP, Association for the Advancement of Retired Persons. I can remember a time telling my parents that I was like, Mommy, I don't like my name.
I don't like my height. My mother said, you know what? Make them remember your name. Make them remember you. So as I start creating my style, high school going into college, my thing was to make people remember the name Shaquille O'Neal. Make people say, you know, this is a funny guy. Make people say, he's not like the average superstar. Make people say, I just seen this guy at Walmart. I just seen this guy at Target. He's a normal guy. And, you know, I think I did that. I missed over 5,000 free throws. So if I hit half of those, there's 30,000 points. Miss over 300 games at averaging 20 points a game. That's another 5,000, 6,000 points. So if I would have, you know, been at my highest potential, I'd probably be number two right now. Probably be number two in score. And, you know, this probably would have been a better conference. So that's the only thing that I'm very, very upset with myself about. However, I listened to my parents. You know, my father always preached those three great names every day. And, you know, I've been watching ESPN for the last days. Thank you for the comments, everybody. And I heard my name next to those names, next to Bill Russell, next to Kareem, next to Will Chamberlain. I heard Shaquille O'Neal. I'd like to thank the Laker organization for announcing that they were going to retire my jersey.
Where's Shaq?
Introducing the man in the middle, 7'1", Shaquille O'Neal!
What?
See? Just like you never left.
I'm not Shaq right now. I'm Shaqstradamus.
Shaqstradamus is here
I
for
I see the future.
I hope that road game.
I have predictions. Diesel's dunk of the week.
I'm a man of my word. I'll see you.
Oh, you
next
fell!
Week. I'll see y'all next week. See you next week, America.
I'm glad it's brief.
See you next week, America. Give me some music.
You ashy in it? Hey,
I'm just glad those things are dark.
It's enough.
No, please, leave me alone. Leave me alone. My tribal dance move that I do before I get ready for the show. Wanna see it? Ding on ding gong ding on day, ding on ding gong ding on day, ding on ding gong ding on day, ding on ding gong ding on day.